The box is gone on my screen.
What? It's gone. Well,
yeah, I can't see it.
I can't either.
Oh, no.
It disappeared. Oh, my
damn.
God.
Hey guys, my name is Sediak, and today I'm joined with Laser on Minus Haven, and we're about to do an amazing challenge.
Oh my goodness, Laser, are you excited?
Well, yeah, I will be honest, I'm kind of excited because of those items.
It's going to be so good. So basically, the challenge is we can only use the huge mine and the huge furnace, which... they sound big, but they're really small.
Yeah, you barely can see them there. But I think that it's going to be fun. I love those items. So
it's going to be so good. So what we're going to do is basically, it's the first person to get $1 billion. We've got brand new accounts. We got a little bit of money, but nothing in our inventory apart from the basic stuff. And we can only use upgraders and furnaces and other stuff that we can buy. No exotics, no vintage, nothing like that.
Well, you have to use the huge furnace, right? You can't buy a furnace.
Not furnace. Yeah, you only use the huge furnace as well. That was it. Yeah. It's going to be funny because it's going to be so hard. I feel like you're going to win, but I'm going to do my best anyway.
Yeah.
So
imagine if you get
shall
a,
we do this?
Imagine if you open your daily gift now and you get a good item. You sell it and you're done.
See, that's the problem. You can either open your gift now and get a really good item, or you could save it to the end and get loads of money.
Yeah, okay, but
it's tough. Right, I'm going to I need to redeem the item.
Yeah,
first.
Okay. Here we go.
So it is...
we're a number, and...
One, if that's how you say it, gives you the huge iron mine, and then we are number.
What? Wait. One isn't working?
W-H-A-N.
Oh, wait, when? No, it's one, right?
I don't know how you say it.
One. No, wait. Oh, what? I can't just... sorry, I'm just bad at typing. I'm just a noob. Okay. For 1 second, I thought it was just gone in it. Okay. Oh. You got both items? You got both items?
I got both of them, and I've placed them down, and I'm making money.
Oh, I'm also making... ooh.
Yeah.
Look at this. 10K. I'm getting rich, son. I'm getting rich. Look at this. 10K. Another 10K. Oh, yeah, man. You got more money than I have.
But this is so hard to put a conveyor belt on it. I don't know what it's gonna give me, but oh my goodness me,
I never did this before. By the way, I'm also always using UC items.
This is really hard to place them. I'm still getting 10k.
oh wait, I need research points. Oh dear, I need to get a box. Oh man, I'm so slow. By the time I'm over there, the box is already gone.
No, this is so hard.
Okay, I'm getting there, man. Oh, look at this. Look at my speed. Even my grandmom is faster, but that's fine. I'm getting there.
Are you getting money?
Yeah, I'm getting money. I got 300k.
I placed down two upgraders and it's done nothing.
Yeah, because those are already worth 1k, and those, the Urperifer only had 9 money. So, okay, here we go. Oh,
this is not good. Right, I need some. How do I get research
points? From
really
those crates
easy?
That are on the ground.
Oh no! Have you taken all the crates?
Yeah, I got two. So I got 1.3k respawn. Oh man, I'm gonna. Ooh, I got such a good idea. I got a really good idea. I hope it's gonna work.
Already, you're gonna beat me because I've got no crates.
Oh man,
there is none around.
Oh,
I'm trying to look around to find some, but there is none.
I'm only gonna beat you because there are no other crates.
I know, I can't do anything else.
You can do nothing now. Oh, okay, here we go.
Right, I need to check. Right, do I have anything I could potentially use?
Oh, okay, I'm at millions. I'm a millionaire now.
You what? What?
Yes.
Have you got? No,
I'm a millionaire.
right, Seniac, what are you doing? okay, so I can't get any. There's nothing I can do in terms of getting any research points until there's either some boxes. Do you get research points for opening your gift?
Yeah, you will get 1k research points.
I see. Now I'm gonna have to open my gift just to get research points.
Oh, but maybe you will get a really good item in it.
Right. Okay. So I'm gonna have to open it. Here we go.
Ooh, and a box.
I got a plasma iron polisher.
Let me check. Whoa. Okay, that item. I think it's really bad. Yeah. That. Oh. Where is it?
It is. It's a small machine that quadruples the value of every temple.
Oh yeah, that one. Oh yeah, it's bad. It's bad, believe me.
But it's uncommon. I can use it.
You can use so it. Or you can sell it.
Well, that's a good idea. I never thought about that, selling stuff.
Okay.
That's a good idea. Right, I'm now a millionaire.
I'm also a millionaire. I'm waiting till I have 950 million. It's gonna take ages.
I need to look at the stuff and kind of think about what I'm gonna buy. I'm gonna buy. Ooh, I could buy some of those.
What can I do now? I have no clue.
All right, I'm gonna buy some of those. I'm not gonna tell you what I'm buying.
Tell me.
That way you should know.
No.
I bought some poor zappers.
Man. Radioactive refiner. Ooh, no. 50k. You can't get more money than I get at the moment.
I bought all zappers and I can't place them down. What have I done?
you need some. A ramp for that. Or
yeah, I've just got a ramp now. Hopefully it will work. If it doesn't, I've made a huge mistake.
Yeah, it will work. It will. Oh no, you're just placing it wrong, Sonia. I will teach you, man. I will teach you. No worries. The old laser's coming.
Right.
Look at this.
Oh, it just falls off. It doesn't even get to the furnace.
Okay, Sonia. Oh, okay, it's working now. Whoa. Okay, that's kind of smart. Normally, I also always make a turn, and then you can use the ore zappers with. What was it called? The raised medium conveyor. Oh, but it's pretty smart. But what are you gonna do now?
Am I getting money? Is it going in? It's going in.
How much are you getting?
25k. 25k each one.
Oh, okay, great. I'm getting 150k each one.
What?
I know.
How are you getting
that? 300k each one.
How are you getting that? Wait. I'm calling the hacks. What have you got?
It's just a simple sell. Look at this. Just one simple sell.
Oh my god. Right, are we allowed to open up the crates? I've got a crate here.
Ooh, imagine if you get a really good item now, like exotic or something. Seeing a magic. You get seeing a magic now. Okay, probably not.
Right, here we go. It's gonna be terrible. I know it's gonna be terrible. It is.
And what did you get?
The undead
zombie.
Guardian.
Okay, great. Zombie. Well, you can use it now. But okay.
You've got 32 million already. Right, this is it now. I've got to do something good.
Yeah, I also have to do something good. This isn't really helping.
Okay, so you're using the cell incinerator. Okay. I'm going to have to go for something better. How much have I got? 2 million? I can't buy nothing.
Yeah, 36 million. I got to say, I can't even buy an upper table or advancer. I mean...
This is really hard.
Yeah. Oh yeah. Okay. I'm gonna buy some UC. Oh no, I'm broke. I'm broke. Never mind.
I did a sword something as well. My large ore upgrader is the upgrading section is too high and the ore goes underneath it and it doesn't upgrade.
Whoa. That is Oh man. Okay,
this is really hard.
I'm just gonna open my daily gift. I have no other choice. Let's see, what did I get? Massive iron mine?
Mine? Really good. Ooh.
No, wait, no, okay, look at this. The small one and the big one. I got the boat. Look at this, they're almost the same size. Look at this. So cute.
What have you got? What?
I got a small
look at
one.
The size. That's huge.
No, it's not huge, because huge is small.
Oh yeah, that's a small mine.
Okay, I'm curious, how much are those ores worth? Maybe they're good. Oh wait, I can't use it, never mind. I can't use any other mine, right?
No, only the
huge.
The huge 20.
Oh, but I can sell it. I can sell it. 22 million. Okay, there we go.
Oh, we could. Hang on. Oh, I can't sell my Guardian.
Would be awesome if you could get some UC from it, you know?
I know. It was so good. I can't. I have to sell my the orb, the large orb grader, because it's too big. Oh, we can sell some basic mines. But they're no good.
I don't know.
You're getting so much more money than me. Upgraders. I gotta find something good. What does this one do?
I need to get a lot of money. I don't know. How am I gonna get so much money?
It's so difficult. What furnaces can't we use? Just ones that are exotic and...
Furnace, you can only use the huge one.
Is a cell incinerator not a furnace?
The what? Yeah, it's a cell, so it's not a furnace.
Oh, okay. I didn't know that we could use those.
Yeah, it's a cell, right? Ah! So it's not a furnace, I guess.
Okay. I see what you did there. Can we use a quantum processor? It's not a furnace.
Yeah, but I'm waiting to buy it. I only need 10 times more money. So I think in 1 hour, I can afford it. Around 1 hour, I have to wait.
Right, I'm going to get rid of this. Right, can I buy? Yes, I can buy it.
Ooh, let's check. What will I get in my... I hope I get something good. Like premium items. And... Oh, whoa! I'm getting a really good item. Oh my gosh.
Serious? No. Oh.
A trust bad.
I'm just in a box. Running for the box.
Oh, yeah.
I am so slow.
Same. I'm getting so much research points. I don't know. How am I getting so much... research points. I'm getting them out of nowhere. I already got 6k.
Wait, I just got a box, and just as I was about to get it, did I get it? I think it disappeared on me. No, I got the research points. Okay. It's okay.
Ooh, there's another crate of here. Oh, there are two. There are two of here. Okay, I'm gonna race to them. Oh man, I'm got. Oh, this is gonna.
Stop. Are you gonna race to them? Because
here we go. I'm printed. Oh. Look at this weird stuff.
Get the crate. I got one.
I also got one.
Just gave me research points.
I got 655.
Oh, no. Right, I got nearly 5,000 research points. It's no good because I can't do nothing with them. Because I can't buy anything better.
I need so much more. Oh, man.
13 million. What upgraders can I have? Any good upgraders I could buy?
Ooh, I got two, you see. I can, I can buy a tree.
Buy a tree? Waste your money on
a
tree.
I can buy a tree. I'm gonna buy this tree. Hello, tree. Look at this tree.
Have you got a tree?
I got a tree for two, you see.
Well, I got three here.
Maybe I can sell it. Oh, I can sell it for 60 money.
Serious?
Oh, what? No, serious? I sold it.
How much did you get?
60 money. 60 money.
Just 60 or 60 million?
No, just 60.
Oh!
Oh, that was, why did I do that? I just wasted 2 UC for 60 money.
Oh, no. You could have saved up and got some better stuff.
Well, you have to save a lot. Best first item. No, you can't even use triple coal mines, so...
Ooh, it's tough. It's a tough decision. So what are the selling upgrades or times 300? Wow, that is a lot.
Yeah.
Where is the... I was going to say the ore replicator, but that's too high for the huge mine.
Yeah, I thought about the same. It's like way too big. Way too high. Oh, whoa. Where's that purse?
I need some better.
Are we doing the same now? Yeah, we're doing the same at the moment.
No. Oh no, I need it's 50 million to get the quantum processor. I don't know if I should buy that or wait for. Yeah.
Oh, but you can't use it because it's a furnace.
That's a good point. And the next one is processor. 950 million.
The quantum processor is also worse than the huge furnace. The huge furnace multiplies store by 10 times. The quantum only by 4? Yeah, by 4. Okay. We gotta wait now. Let's see.
Right. I'm gonna look through these upgraders, and I'm hoping I can take a little advantage. Is any more boxes fell down?
No.
I need more crates.
Yeah, I also need more crates. I need to get boxes so I can get UC stuff. I want another tree so I can sell it for 60 money. So let's get on that box hunt. There are no, I mean, crate. There are no crates. Where? Oh, there's nothing.
No crates.
Nothing.
This is terrible.
Oh, it's at least it's daylight now. Okay, but I'm almost at 950 million. I'm.
Wow.
That is the only thing we can do at the moment. Wait till we have 950 million.
Whoa, this jumping pad.
I know, so cool, right? Can I sell it? 360 money. Whoa, that is so much more than the tree.
Oh, no. Right. Where's the huge? Mines.
Ooh, I'm gonna sell.
Should we make a new rule?
Tell me.
That we could use any furnace? Because this might take ages.
Yeah, but the furnaces you can afford are worse than the huge one. So, the first furnace that is better than the huge is the only... is the Dreamer's Dream Maker, and that costs like 2 QD.
This is a hard decision.
This is, oh man.
So the quantum processor is worse than the huge furnace.
Yeah, because the quantum is only multiplied or only by 4 times, and the huge one by 10 times.
By 10. Okay. Right. So that's gonna be terrible.
Yeah, I know.
Yeah. okay. And then the next one after that. Hang on. What does the And he accepts all more than the Quantum Research Center.
Yeah, that's just terrible. It's just terrible. Only accept
it's all terrible.
Process or at whole value. So if you get an ore worth 1K, you will only get 500.
I wish I never opened up my gift.
Yeah. Dude. I just had to wait till I had 600 million, then I had to open my gift, and it would give me such an advantage. Oh, we got to wait till 950 million.
We need crates to fall down.
Yeah, exactly. But there are, oh man. And there's also no mask man, so nobody can buy it. Oh dear.
No, this is it.
This is it. I will see you, Saniac, in 1 hour. Okay.
Right, I'm gonna try something different now. I'm gonna if I can get my huge mine here.
Oh,
I've got a plasma iron polisher.
I'm selling everything at the moment. Can I sell the huge furnace? Oh, I can place it. Oh, I place it. Never mind. Let's check.
it's only 21,000.
Oh no, that's not worth it. That's not worth it. I already sold like basically everything.
This is not good.
161 million. I'm getting there. 800 million to go.
Wow. That upgrades it by $4 the fine point.
Why did we thought about it, Zaniac?
It's all your fault. Right, what about the... Ooh!
Whoa, did I miss something? Did I miss something? Is there a faster way to get money?
No. Oh. Just gonna place this one down.
Ooh, I got a way to double my money. Okay, yeah, I know a good way. I know a good way, man.
Right, I'm hoping it scans some of the stuff.
Oh, yeah, scan it down. I can't use the basic iron mine. I wish I had, like... 3 of those huge iron mines.
I need more scanners just so I can be able for them to actually hit the scan.
Yeah, they're always missing those scanners because the ores are so small.
Right, I've got some ideas. This is where it gets really interesting.
Okay, I'm gonna watch, dude. I'm gonna watch.
Right, if I buy a load of those, and if I put multiple down, it's gonna hit at least one of them.
Yes, but
I've got no other option. You're way ahead of me.
They only upgrade to 7K.
I've got to think outside the box just to try and beat you.
Okay. Go ahead. Feel free.
There we go. Come on.
Go. Let's check the door. Let's check the door. Okay, well, you got it right off here. Right off here. Oh, there. Oh, there. Oh, it hit us. Oh, but I'm Saniac. Horse can only be scanned once.
I know, yeah, but if a place loads down...
How much is the orb worth?
It is worth 246,000.
No.
That's more than you.
No. No, that is impossible. 206... No.
Yes. No. Here we go. Oh, man, this game
I gotta make a setup. I gotta make a setup. Oh, dear. Oh, dear.
Right. What can I buy next?
No. You're not getting 264,000. Are you?
If it hits the red scan and it goes through the plasma iron polisher as well, then it's worth 246.
You sure? Because you're not getting any money at all. Look at your cash.
So if it doesn't hit any of the red ones, then it's worth 60,000.
Okay.
So it's like...
Thank you, Senek. Man, I gotta play more with you because you're like a really good player to me. Please teach me.
You're stealing my ideas.
How do I play Miner's Haven, man? How do I play this game?
Right, I'm doing some really weird setups now just so I can get money and have more of a chance of stuff.
Yeah, I'm gonna do the same. I'm gonna do exactly the same.
You have to forget everything you've already learned and start all over
again.
Yeah,
exactly. Because normally I never do this. I never do this. Okay. Here we go. I tried to place bug this, but it's not working out. Okay, no place bug. No place bug. Oh, man. Okay, here we go.
What else could I potentially use? They're no good.
Oh, okay.
Ooh. Can't.
I'm making a total fresh new setup.
I think I've seen my next item I want to buy. I need a little bit more money, though. Right, where is any more boxes lying around?
Let me check. No, not really.
Can't see any. Oh, no.
Ooh, I'm getting worse. Okay, let's see. Let's check this out.
This is not doing any better for me. Are they going on? No, it's fine.
Okay, I'm getting 10k at war now. Ooh, that's not a lot of money.
Wait, hold on. What do they do? Up to 7,000.
What?
I got these. Okay. Yeah.
You won't believe this.
What have you done?
Those huge iron mine ores. They are missing the large ore upgrader.
They go underneath.
Look at this.
Oh no! Oh,
they don't even hit the upgrader. Oh man, I just bought them for nothing. Okay, sell.
Yay! Spend all your money.
The value of every scan or cannot be upgraded more than once. Oh dear. What can I use? What else can I use? Oh man.
It's so difficult.
I know.
Get that. Place these ones down.
Wait, or doesn't upgrade ores for more than 4k. What? Cannot.
My huge furnace back down. And hopefully we're going to make some money now. Ooh, that wasn't too bad.
I will make some money now.
Okay, I'm averaging 101,000 per ore now.
Whoa, no. Oh, man. Okay, I got to catch up. I got to catch up.
Right, I'm trying to, like... catch up now. I'm like, I've got less than half your money. It's now dark. Hopefully some boxes fall down. Some crates.
Oh, dude, I gotta catch up, man. Wait for me.
Oh, no. Right, where are the crates?
There are no crates at the moment. That's really weird. Okay.
I need them. I need the money.
I'm almost done with the setup. Yo. Or zappers, please. Or zappers work. Work. They don't work. Okay. What else can I use? I basically use everything. Oh, this is so... Oh, well, I got an idea. I got a really bad idea.
Great. Please give me a... just give me our research points.
Oh, I'm getting 254k at war now.
Wait, why? I'm going to come and see what you're doing.
Oh, look at this. Oh, okay. This is great. This is great. 254k at war. Well, that's not...
Okay.
Not 300k. Oh, I got a good idea. No, wait, let me test this. I'm going to test this. Maybe I can use a large warp crater. I'm not sure, but I can try it out. Ooh, how am I going to do this? Oh, yeah, Senek, I know how I am going to do this.
What, you've got an idea?
Yeah, I got a really good idea.
Uh-oh, this doesn't sound good.
Okay. I got an extremely good idea. Here we go. I'm gonna use the ore cannon.
Ooh, okay. That could be good. It could also be bad,
yeah.
But it could be good.
Yeah, well, it's... Oh, man. The ore cannon, you know? The ore cannon. Oh, man, so many ores will miss and... Okay, but there's no other way.
It could be a very good idea. If it works, I think you're gonna make loads of money.
Yeah, if it works. If it doesn't work, if it doesn't work, I just bought it for nothing. Okay, we'll see. We'll see. Let's check it out. Okay, one. I'm gonna use like three of them. Let's see. One, two, three.
I need 10 more million to buy something. Where's all the crates?
I don't know. Let's hear it for Thanksgiving. Oh man, everyone is celebrating Thanksgiving and we're just trying. We're just failing here. With huge items. Oh man, okay. Okay, let's see. I think it's gonna work.
If it works.
Oh yeah, I think it's semi working.
Okay.
So it's working for some ores, I guess.
Is it actually hitting it?
I think so. Yeah, well, some ores are hitting it, and some ores aren't.
So, how much are you making any more money? Because if you're making lots more money,
yeah.
Then I need
Let me
to
check
I,
that out.
I need
Let me
to
check
hurry
that
up.
Out. I'm getting, between 254k.
That's still a lot more than me.
329k. Okay, if a whore hit it, I get 329k.
No way.
Yeah, man. I'm gonna improve this a little bit. Just a little bit.
I've just got two more crates boxes and it didn't give me anything.
Nothing?
Just research points.
Oh, that's too bad.
Right, is it actually working for you this?
Yeah, it's working. I'm not even kidding. It's working.
I gotta do something.
Okay, let me buy another ore cannon. Look at this. It's such a huge setup just to get ore upgraded, you know?
Oh, the struggle.
I know. Oh, man. Okay, look at this. Okay, look at this. Look at this item up here. Oh, yeah, it's working. It's semi-working. Let's keep it to semi-working.
Right, I gotta do some playing around now. Okay, so I need to get some of what you're getting. How many have I got of those? I don't have any. So.
Okay, let me check my money.
I'm going to buy... How much have I got? 81 million. Okay.
Oh, I'm already at 200... Oh, okay. No. Well, it's 329k. Not bad. Not bad at all. 97k. What? How did I get 97k?
Right, I gotta buy a little ramp. Oh man, okay. This is gonna be an amazing setup. What I'm about to do, you're gonna be so jealous.
Really?
Yes. It could go really well or really bad. I'm trying to do this all kind of what you've just done because it looks like it's gonna be working for you.
Yeah, it's. Let's keep it the same. You working? <'Cause it's... laughs>
Right. Does it work?
Yeah. Gives more money.
Sometimes it does, sometimes it
doesn't.
Yeah,
exactly.
I see what you mean. I need a wall. Right, buy a wall.
Okay.
Let's place. Where can I place the... Oh, is that wall too big? Oh no.
Okay, let me check my money. 220. Let's see how much money I have. 324k. That's kind of good, but I'm also getting like really bad ores. I'm so, you know, this is so dumb. I mean, why? Oh, I got a crate. I got a crate on my base. Here we go. Let me give my books. Oh,
you got a crate on your base?
Yeah, but I didn't give me a box. I'm just gonna place the huge on the cell can, and it will give me more money. And in the meantime, I'm gonna improve my setup.
99k. Damn it, 99k. Still 99k.
Ooh, UC books, UC books. Hey, yes, I see UC books. I'm gonna get it.
Oh,
I'm
no.
gonna get that one UC so I can buy another UC for. So I can. No, I want two UCs for another three. So I can get 60 money. Here we go. Come on, UC book.
This is not going good.
It's going good for me. 220 million.
I just needed a few more million and I got a really good idea.
Ooh. I wanna know, what is the idea? Oh, I got two UC. I'm gonna buy another tree. Here we go. I got another tree, man. Look at this.
More trees, man. Right. Okay, so, oh, this is so tough. Got that.
Oh, dear. I can use the radioactive refiner. I'm gonna use the radioactive refiner. Oh, you had the same idea.
That's what I'm saving up for. That's what I'm saving up for to try and buy.
I already thought about it. Okay. Oh, but I gotta improve my setup a little bit. Just a little bit. No, I'm not gonna do some weird stuff with a large ore upgrader. Probably won't work. Quadruple the ore value. Oh, I'm really dumb. I said nothing, it's not working yet. Wait, where's my... Oh, it's over there, okay. I'm just gonna place 10 of them. There we go.
Okay, I'm almost at that point now, but I need to get rid of that.
And now, what should I do now?
This is so tough. Okay, I need another ramp. It's all going completely wrong for me.
Well, I got a good idea. I got a really good idea.
Alright, so place another ramp.
2, 3.
Then my ore zappers are going down.
I'm working on a really good setup. This is gonna work. This is definitely gonna work. If it's not gonna work, then I wasted a lot of money on this setup. So I hope it's gonna work.
It always happens the long way around.
There you go.
Right, is that the right way? Yes. Perfect.
Yeah, I guess so. Okay, one. All my ore zappers. And radioactive refiner.
I'm getting 248,000 now.
No way.
I'm just waiting for to get how much I need. Oh, I'm almost at the radioactive refiner level now. Oh, this is gonna be good. Okay. Give me the money.
I'm also replacing my huge iron mine now. Let's see how much money I will get.
Oh, come on, we're almost there. We're almost there.
I'm getting there. I hope I will get like 500k or ore.
Right, I've just spent all my money.
Whoa, yeah, you... Oh, rip.
I'm so poor.
I see that. I can see that, yes.
Right, let's place this down. Is that in the right spot? I think so. Okay, so... Oh, I need another conveyor to slow it down. It's going too fast.
Yeah, I got the same problem, so...
Alright, place another little conveyor down there. That should slow it. Yes, perfect. It slows it down. And then see these values.
Oh, yeah. It's not really working for me at the moment.
434k.
No.
Oh, yes. 584k.
What? How are you doing that? How are you doing
that? I was getting half a million for some of them. Right. This is good stuff. We're making progress.
Oh, yeah. You're making progress.
Oh, I just need some more, like, crates and stuff.
Okay, yes. It's gonna work now. Oh, there I go. Okay, I'm getting 427k.
427.
Yes, 576k on our good ore.
Right. Found a crate.
Oh.
Can you give me research?
Okay, this is giving me some sweet money.
This is not good for me.
Okay, here we go. Oh dear, it's... Oh, I got an even better idea. Okay, I'm gonna get more money, man. I'm gonna get more money.
Really?
Yes, believe me. I'm gonna get more money. Here.
All these crates I'm getting don't want to give me any boxes to open. Yeah, it's all also, research points.
I mostly get my boxes from my daily gifts. So. Okay, I'm getting 448k on a normal ore. And on a good ore... I don't know. I don't have a good ore.
Right, I'm coming to see what you're doing.
Oh, where did my ores go? Oh, dear. Okay, I got it.
Ah, I see. You got the little,
635k for a good ore.
What?
I know.
I'm grabbing this box. This is all I've got to do. I've just got to hope it gives me, like, something. Ah, more research points.
Oh, okay, 605k. Okay, here we go. Oh, this is finally giving me some sweet money.
Oh, that's not good for me.
Oh, okay, I'm getting millions now. Kind of samey fast. Let's keep it to samey fast. Because those potatoes, they one, no, 74 million. Oh, man.
Right.
I waste all my money on them. Okay, let's wait. Let's wait. Oh, I wish we had, like, more of those huge iron mines.
Can we put the code in again?
Oh, yeah. No, it's probably not working.
I'm going to see if it does it, just in case.
Probably it will say something like already redeemed, something like that.
Right, let's do it. Oh, yeah, already redeemed.
Yeah. Oh, great. This is going to give me a box, is it? No, nope.
I feel like all the crates spawn over by you.
I'm just lucky.
Nothing spawns near me.
It's because of the tree, dude. It's because of the tree. The tree is bringing luck to the... Oh.
I think it is the tree.
Yeah, it's definitely the tree. Okay, 41 million. Right.
41
I'm going to sell my cell. Sell, okay. Ore zapper. I can sell my ore zapper. Okay, I'm getting some money now, but billion, dude, that is so far away. That's still so far away.
It's gonna take us is one of us to get a crate and get some really good in that crate, and then.
Or I'm gonna buy. Oh, crazy. I got a really good idea. I know how I'm gonna get that billion.
How are you gonna get it?
I won't tell you.
Tell me, man. This is so difficult.
Oh, yes. I can almost afford another upgrader. Almost. Upgrade by... Oh, I got a... It's radioactive refiner working... Oh, no. I'm saying nothing.
Wait, what?
No, nothing.
What?
Nothing. I said nothing, dude. Don't...
No. You said something.
I said nothing. Nothing.
You said something.
Believe me. It's nothing.
Don't be like that, man.
Okay. Radioactive for
I'm coming
it,
over. What
maybe
doing?
It will work two times.
What, you mean buying a second
one? Yeah.
Will it work two times?
I don't know, because it upgrades to 50k, and that's a lot of money.
That is a lot of money. If you get it and it works, then, oh my goodness, you're going to get so much more money than me.
Yeah, Okay, I'm gonna check it out. Okay, I almost got 87 million. Only 20 million to go. So, 40 or odd, that's gonna take a while. Okay, 471. Oh, okay, are there crates? Are there? No.
No, I can't see any crates. Yeah, same. No.
Oh, man. '80s. Okay. 70 million to go. Whoa, did you saw that?
Bro, I see that explosion.
Yeah, that orc just exploded.
Wow. Where's all the crates?
I don't know, maybe they are at your base. What's happening?
I'm gonna find a crate.
What setup
is
that?
Overlord device.
Oh man, you're stealing my setup.
No, you see nothing.
Well, I also stole your setup, so that's fine, man. We Oh, let's. Okay, I'm almost there. Only 10 million to go, and then I can afford another one, another radioactive refiner.
Oh,
imagine
no.
If it doesn't work.
That would be so good.
No, that would be so. Then I wasted so much money. I will just say it works, you know, and then you buy one, and then you also waste money. Oh no. Okay. Yeah, 5 million to go. 4 million to go. And 3 million to go. Oh yes, I'm getting there. I'm getting there, Saniac. I'm almost there.
See, I know it's going to work as well, and it's going to be really annoying because I've still got a lot of money to go before I can afford it.
Yeah, and I can afford it now, so I'm going to test this. Wish me luck.
Hopefully it doesn't work and you've wasted all your money.
if it doesn't work, oh man, that... Okay, I'm going to try it right now.
Oh, I'm nervous.
I'm also nervous. Hopefully it will work. Okay, I'm gonna place my... Where should I place? I think like this.
I just got another crate.
It's working! It's working!
What are you getting? What are you getting?
700k on a good ore.
Oh! That's not good. That's not good for me.
That is good. Oh, this is... Oh, I got an even better idea. Yeah, so ores won't miss my furnace now. Oh, this is such a good idea. Look at this. Oh, this is a really good idea. I'm going to change this a little bit. No, it's perfectly fine. Oh, dear. Oh, my gosh. Okay.
What are you getting?
On a good ore, I'm getting 785k.
What? Is going on.
I know, that's insane, right?
Oh no. This is not good
no.
For me.
Oh noose. Oh man, this item is so good. The radioactive.
Right, I got like some good stuff now. Right.
Okay, yeah, I'm getting milled, but a lot of ores miss. I have to how do I fix this? How am I gonna fix this? Oh man, okay, 785k on a good ore, and that is crazy. Okay, let me test. Okay, this is gonna take a while till I can afford another upgrader. 20 million, I got 20 million at the moment. Wait, you got more money than I got.
I haven't spent. I'm waiting to get another one of those things that you've just bought. So. I can have less money than you in a minute, but this is so tough. I'm trying to get this other crate here.
Oh yeah, I'm also gonna.
This crate gives me something.
Some good upgrade, you know, like a professional upgrader, 10% more money.
God, so good.
Or
right, just give me RP.
Or the rainbow upgrader till 100 million.
I'm hoping, I'm praying that it glitches out and gives me like an overlord device.
Like a true overlord device, you know.
Yeah.
Oh, I got a crate. I got an.
Yeah, but, oh, you yes! Got that first! Damage!
Too slow, mate. Oh, man. Happy Thanksgiving Turkey Day.
these little crates, these boxes are terrible. I just want, like.
No, we already got like 10 of them totally. And none of us got, from it. Okay, I'm halfway for the upgrader. Halfway.
You're halfway to the upgrade against C. Oh, I'm there. I can actually buy it now, but I'm too far away from my base to place it down.
785k. I'm gonna get like, I don't know, on a good ore, I'm gonna get like 900k when I bought the potato, the ore fencer, that one. I'm gonna buy it for 74 million. That's a good upgrader, so.
More research points. Can I sell research points?
Oh, I got enough research points, but.
How many have you got?
I got 8.70k.
I got 10.4k.
What?
Dude! I know.
Okay.
Oh. I wish we could sell the research points because
yeah,
I don't need them.
Yeah, for 1k you see. Oh, whoa, no. I mean for 1k money.
No, right, I'm going to buy...
million money. In the beginning, it would help so much.
Right, I'm buying another radioactive refiner. I just bought it now.
Okay.
So hopefully, I can get loads more
oh,
money.
Oh, you're going to do the same as I did.
Yeah.
Exactly the same.
Pretty much. We pretty much got identical setups.
Yeah, basically, we got the same setup. Well, we're using different walls, but...
Well, yeah.
785k ore. How much are you getting?
I'm just going to place it down now, and then I can... tell you I need to place down a thing to slow it, and then right, let's see. So I got 550k then. I mean, I'm not sure if that's a bad or a good one.
550k,
yeah, 550k and... so 623.
Oh, okay, that's yeah, it's kind of good door.
Right, what ones are these? 550. Okay.
It's going pretty well.
It's not doing too bad now, but we still got a long way to go.
Yeah. But, okay, I'm broke now. Look at my money. But I will get a lot more money now. Okay, I'm getting, let's see, on a good ore. On a good ore, I'm getting 824k.
Ooh.
820, I think, yeah, that's a decent amount.
I'll get 761 then.
Ooh, 300.
I'm getting quite a bit of money.
I want 1 million ore. So.
Oh, that would be. Oh, once you start getting 1 million ores, that's it then. Yeah. You're going
to
win.
Easy. 1 million. Well, you have to wait 1,000 seconds, though. Oh, that. Yeah, that will take ages. So. We will see. Look at this. 269k, 824k. That's a lot of money. I wish I could use some more upgraders. Oh man, there are like no upgraders at all for low life people.
They're all terrible.
What else can we use?
Wait, is it possible to use a cannon to try and fire it into a cell?
That's not working because cells don't accept upgraded ores.
Oh, they don't.
Yeah. I know.
Oh, that would have been so good.
I know. You know, those ores, those 700
ores. I just thought of something.
Oh, what did you buy?
Oh, no, we can't do it. You know the, like, the furnaces that when you put stuff into it, it creates ores? But I think most of them, they need coal.
The ore welder.
Coal droppers. Yeah, and the industrial diamond mine.
Yeah, but you need 560 million. I mean, you're already halfway then. And you can't use coal, but 560 million, dude, that's still so far away. We're still
Dude, the industrial diamond mine, it's 45 million.
Wait, where?
It's in the furnaces section.
Oh yeah, but it needs coal, so, and...
You need coal, and it's not... It won't work. Damn it!
Okay, what else is there?
Oh, there's the ruby one, the industrial ruby mine, but that also needs... Everything needs coal.
Yeah, why does it always need coal? Oh, yeah, it's over there, ruby. But they're bad. I mean, the ores are only worth 120 from the diamond mine.
Yeah, not great.
So this will probably give you more money.
This is terrible.
Oh, okay. Right. We gotta wait till we are at 1 billion now. But I still got some upgrades. I still got some upgrades I'm gonna place down. You will see.
How much money are you making per ore now?
824k.
Ooh, okay.
Yes. It's a lot of money.
It is a lot of money. It's a lot more than me. It's like 100k more than
exactly.
me.
Exactly, that's why. This is my special setup.
Ah, damn.
My specialty. Just stolen from you, but okay. Let's check.
Right, I got something up my sleeve in just a moment. I just need a little bit more money. And we're going to be trying something. We're going to attempt something good.
Oh, tell me. No, man. You're just going to do the same as I do, right? Or not?
Wait, what?
That was confusing. Okay.
Right, I need to... Oh, hang on. I just thought of something I could also do. We'll give it a go. What does that do to it? Adds 4. Adds 9. That's not good.
Ooh, a crit. I'm gonna get this crit. Oh, man, I hope I get something good in it. Imagine if I get a furnace out of it.
Oh, that would be so good.
Or like the cap on faster. Such a good item, but I can't use it. Oh, okay, it didn't give me a box. Oh, man. Hey guys, how to let your money fall? Tell me. Just look at this video.
Oh no. Okay, right. So I'm very close. I've just put loads more plasma iron polishers down.
Wait, what? Plasma? Oh, yeah, all those. Okay. Okay.
So I'm hoping that we could give me a little bit more money. We'll find out.
Okay. Yes, I got enough money again. Yes. Oh, okay, I'm getting 865k on a good ore now.
Ooh, okay. Where am I then? So, let me go to buy my next one. Can I buy it yet? Yes, I can afford it.
Let
okay,
me go
right.
to your base. Let's see. What are you doing, man? I want to know.
It's a secret, man.
But sending it only upgrades to 50k.
Wait, what? Oh, no!
Oh my gosh, I'm dying, dude. You just wasted so much money.
What have I just done?
Look, it's flickering, so it can't be upgraded anymore.
Oh, I completely forgot about that. Complete waste of money.
Yeah, you just waste. Look, how much are your ores worth?
767.
Yeah, too bad. Too bad.
I want to cry.
Oh, man.
Right, how much can I sell it for?
Oh, you just wasted so... Okay.
Right, I can sell it for 26 million.
You just only wasted 60 million.
Yay!
Man, that... Okay. I'm gonna get it back. Oh, I'm not getting money. Why? Oh, okay, never mind. Am I getting money? Ooh, there's a crate. I'm gonna get a crate. There are 2 crates on the map at the moment. I want to get them both. Oh, but I'm too slow.
They're always spawning by you.
No, there's one on the other side. There's... They spam on me. Okay, I'm getting there. Yes, I got one. Let's go to the other one.
I'm running there too.
I'm on my way to the other one. Wait, where are you?
You'll find out soon.
Oh, wait. Oh my gosh. Zoom out. You can see me at the moment. Oh, dude. It's going to be a real race.
Dude, this is going to be so close.
No, you're going to win.
Wait, the box is gone.
You're going to win. Oh, no. Oh, it's going to be so close.
Damn it. Dude, the box is gone on my screen.
What? It's gone. Well,
yeah, I can't see it.
I can't either.
Oh, no.
It disappeared. Oh, my
damn.
Gosh.
Damn. I'm at 50 million. I do with 50 million now. I can try and buy the portable ore advancer. I don't have any of those yet. That's only 5% though.
Yeah, but I got Isn't 4 it? Of them.
Is there any way we can create a loop?
Yeah, but yeah, if you do that, you can't use your your radioactive refiners, because they if yeah. the ore hits a radioactive refiner, the ore will explode in 6 seconds.
Okay. This is really difficult. I don't know what we save up for now. What do I save up for to try and buy?
I don't know. I'm saving up for more potatoes. Yeah, I'm still getting a lot of money, so I can almost afford another one.
Wow. Buy a, I think you should buy a radioactive refiner.
Yeah, definitely.
I can't believe I wasted my money on it. I didn't even realize. I completely forgot.
Okay.
Right. Here we go.
I can almost afford another one.
I spent lots of money.
865k. By the way, Saniac, did you vote for me?
I did, dude.
Oh, thank you so much, man. Oh, man, I appreciate that. Really appreciate that.
Hopefully you win.
Yeah, I also hope I win. You know how good it is if you win the Bloxy Award? By the way, if you win the Bloxy Award, you won't get anything at all. Just the name. But I think that is really awesome, you know? If you just bought... when you try to get, for example, the Twitch partnership, you just write a winner of the Bloxy Award 2016 and you will get a Twitch partnership.
That is so cool.
Ooh, okay, I can... Okay, here we go. I will get more money now, let's see. Okay, I'm getting...
I just bought the portable upgrader, the advanced upgrader.
I'm getting 900k for good ore, 908k.
What? I'm not getting nowhere near that.
Oh, 908k for... Oh, that is insane.
Right, okay. I've got to try and do something a little bit different now to try and get ahead again. So let's play around again. I got another trick up my sleeve.
Well, I'm gonna try something. No, I'm not gonna try that. Never mind. I said nothing. Oh, I got an extremely good idea. Oh my gosh, I got a really extremely good idea. Oh,
you have?
Yeah. I got. Oh man, this is gonna be extremely good. And it will help. So, oh dear. Yeah, I messed up a little bit, but that's fine.
Right. If I can get this to work, this is gonna be absolutely amazing. Okay, so am I missing something? No, I don't think I am.
Okay, yeah. If this is gonna work, it's gonna be amazing. Oh man, I can only use this one, right? Oh dear. Oh dear. Okay, yeah. This is gonna be so amazing if it will work. Okay. Come on, please. Yeah, it will... No, it won't. Maybe it will.
Right, I'm gonna see if this works.
Oh my gosh, yeah, it will work. It will work, dude. It will work. This is gonna be so awesome.
997k.
Wait. What?
I got an ore that was 997.
Dude, how?
Nearly 1 million.
Man, that... Okay, but I got a really good idea, man. You're gonna lose. So, okay, I sold a lot of stuff just to do this. Oh, I'm so stupid. I'm extreme. If it isn't gonna work, I'm gonna buy another radioactive refiner.
Really?
Yeah. I'm so stupid. I sold all my potatoes. Well, almost all my potatoes for it.
Oh, no.
If it's not gonna work. Oh, dear. But I think it's gonna work.
How much have I got? I got 36 million.
Okay, I got... let's hope. Saniac, wish me all the luck of the world.
Good luck, dude.
If it's not gonna work, I'm gonna cry myself to sleep.
Oh no.
Okay, and it's working! What the hell? It's working, Saniac. I'm getting 1.3 million an ore.
What have you done?
I'm getting 1.3 million an ore, dude. That is crazy.
What did you do?
Oh gosh. 1.3 million hour. Check my setup. Whoa. This is absolutely...
That's almost exactly what I've just done.
No, it's a little bit different.
Well, What's different? What have you done differently?
Just check it. Just check it.
I'm coming in, coming in. Is this a wall? What have you built here?
A wall. Wall.
Okay, so you've got three? You bought three?
Yeah, but they're being upgraded now because I removed those ore sappers. So they were worth less than, after 2, they were worth less than 50k. So the third one would work, and I put the ore sappers off here. And now I'm getting 1.3 million on a good ore. Ore was only worth 1 million. Okay, 1.3 million. I mean,
You've caught up really fast with the money. Right. Okay.
Okay.
I see what you're doing. There's two crate or boxes here I'm grabbing. Still just giving me research points.
Oh.
Terrible.
Yeah, okay, but this is working.
Right, so... Damn it!
Yeah, what are you gonna do?
I'm gonna play around myself again. This is not good. This is terrible news. You broke the 1 million barrier.
I know. That's cool, right? Ooh. That is cool. And I'm gonna try to get 2.5 million now. I hope it's gonna work. What on bed ores? I'm only getting 523k. Ooh, okay, like 50% of my ores are good and 50% are bad.
Right, okay. Alright, so we got to that point.
1 million ore? Okay, I can almost afford some new upgrader.
Right, I'm gonna try something completely different again now.
Really?
Just so I can, get a small advantage, hopefully.
A really small advantage. Oh, let's see how much I'm getting now. From a good ore, I'm getting... What? It's not working? What?
What did you do?
Why it's not working? Okay, I'm gonna change that a little bit. Okay, let's see. It should work now. No, it isn't working. Why it isn't working? That is weird. Okay, I'm gonna.
I'm getting 997 now. That's my highest one so far.
Okay, I'm getting 1.37 million now.
What?
1.37 million. I'm on fire.
Wow.
1.37 million. That's a lot of.
Come on, ores, be valuable. Please, my precious ores.
Okay, so I have to get like 1k ores.
1.02 million.
Ooh, catching up. Oh no, you're not.
Yeah, I've now broken the 1 million mark, which is
so good. That's great. You're both. It's a race now, and you got more money.
It's a race. Is I know. It's a race to
the 1 billion.
Oh. Goodness.
1 billion. We're still like far away, like really far away. Whoa, you got already 100 million.
Only 900 million to go.
Only 900 million to go, dude. That's a lot of money. Okay, I think I'm gonna add one more upgrade and then I will just race to that. To that 1 billion.
Right, I'm gonna buy another one of those.
Okay, come on. More ores, I need more ores. I just need more ores. It's more and more and more. I need a box. Let's see. Oh, there's a crate. Oh, okay, I'm gonna get it. Oh, there are two crates on the map.
Ooh.
Okay, I'm gonna get this one.
1.07, I've now got it up to.
I have a feeling when I get there, the box will disappear. I have to walk all the way back. Okay, I'm almost there. 100 meters to go. 90 meters to go. 80. 70. Come on. Please don't disappear. Don't disappear. And, oh yes, I got it. Okay. And, no box in it. Only research points. I almost got...
Oh, no.
Oh, I got 9.99k. 9.99k, I don't even have 10k.
What is the worst value ore that you get?
560k, something like that.
My worst one is 577.
Whoa, that, what? That's, oh, whoa, okay.
This is, I'm catching up to your money quite quickly.
Yeah, okay, but I'm gonna place one more upgrade now, so... Don't be so sure, dude. Don't be so sure. Okay, one more upgrader. Let's see how much money I will get now from a good ore.
What does these do?
I'm getting 1.44 million from my good ore now.
Wow.
Whoa, yeah, 1.44 million, dude. Okay, I'm gonna wait till I hit that 1 billion now. 1 billion. Only 987 million to go. Oh, I'm getting close, dude. I'm so far away.
So we need to make the, I don't know how we can make them more valuable. I don't know.
Yeah, well, you can't really wait. Yeah, we need UC items. We definitely need those UC items. I wish we could use the other coach, you know? We could buy a lot of UC, but then it would be too easy. Like, way too easy. You could just loop on the rainbow, rainbow upgrade and you're done in 5 minutes.
Oh, no. Right. I'm doing good. What values am I getting now?
Okay.
Waiting for that one that comes in over a million. See how much it is now.
Yeah, I'm getting 1.44 million now for good. And for bad ore? Let's see. I don't know. For bad ore, I don't get bad ores.
They all good?
For a medium ore, I get 1.11 million.
What?
I know. And for a bad ore, I'm getting... I don't know. Ores don't... They're just all good.
Oh, dude. Well, where's my good ore? Where's
oh,
my one
for a bad ore, I get 576k.
Ooh.
How much did you get? Ooh, great. Ooh, it's near my base.
My bad ore is just over 600,000.
Oh, that's more than me. Okay. It's near my base. And what's in it? Oh, nothing. Nothing at all.
Okay, 1.10 million I'm getting.
1.10 million. Oh, man.
On my best ore.
Oh, but I got more money. Okay, I'm on my way to that 1 billion. Only 926 billion, million to go. Oh, man. But I got a good idea. I got a really good idea. I'm gonna buy another potato, and I got a really extremely good idea. Extremely good. Well,
no, dude.
It doesn't work,
no.
I just messed up.
Hopefully you messed up.
Oh man, that's the nicest thing someone ever said to me, you know? Okay. Let's see. Come on. And for a good ore, I'm getting 1.51 million.
Dude, that's crazy.
1.51 million. So, oh, I want to hit that 2 million. 2 million. I really want to get the 2 million.
I'm trying to work out how we can make these more valuable now.
Yeah, placing potatoes, but that's basically it. War zappers, we already use like everything.
Oh, dude.
From boxes, yeah, we need to get. Oh, there's another crate. I'm gonna get a crate. We still didn't get any boxes
well.
From those crates, right?
No, it's terrible. We got the worst luck ever.
Yeah, okay. I hope there's a box in this one. And if you finally get a box, you know, you will get like a 3 out of it. Like that's. Yeah, okay.
I know.
See, that's, well, zombie isn't that bad. And,
it was okay.
Oh, no, nothing. Ooh, there's another one. Oh, wait, you took it. Oh, rip. Okay, I gotta walk all the way back.
I got nothing from it, just RP.
Yeah, same. Here we go. I'm gonna go all the way back. All the way back. Oh, dude, this is taking so long.
So long. It's ridiculous.
So slow. Such a big map. Well, the map isn't that big. It's just you're so slow. Oh, okay. Let's see. Yeah, okay. I'm getting money. I can almost afford another one. Where should I put it? Oh, I know where I'm gonna put it. Ooh, I can almost afford it. Only 1.7 million to go, and I can afford it. Here we go. I'm gonna put it up here.
Oh, man.
Let's see. On a good ore, I'm getting... 400k? What?
What's going on there? 400k?
I'm only getting ores worth less than 1 million. Whoa, how? Okay, okay.
Something's happening.
Yeah, something is happening over here. I don't know what is happening. What is happening to me? What? No.
Well, he's over here. No. Yeah.
Okay. I gotta fix this. Oh, man. Okay. I'm gonna fix this. I'm gonna try to fix this. Oh, dear. Oh, dear. I hope it's gonna work. Wish me luck.
Hopefully.
Hopefully.
Hopefully, dude.
Yeah, for you, hopefully it's not gonna work. For me. Okay. Okay, let's see. Okay, on a good ore, I'm getting 600k. What? Okay, 1.59 million on a good ore. On a good ore, 1.59 million.
That's crazy. That's a lot of
money. And on a medium ore, 1.22 million. And on a bad ore, 600k.
That's crazy.
I know.
Right. Well, I'm going to have to try and buy some more cool stuff.
I kind of place one so potato. Okay. I'm getting there. I'm getting there slowly, but I'm getting there. I have the feeling I already spent like 1 billion on this shop, but we sold so many items that we just waste a lot of money.
Yeah. I'm trying to, let me see. That's okay. Values.
Okay. 20 million to go for another potato. How much money do you need?
Yay!
Whoa, you got a lot of money. Seniac.
I'm gonna win, dude.
Are you gonna save up now?
Huh?
I'm gonna save up.
Oh, I don't know. I don't know.
Hard decision. Hard decision.
It is so hard. I wish I had my gift still.
Yeah, oh, same. I wish I had my gift, you know. 700 million. 1 billion.
That would be so good. Right. I've also got another little trick up my sleeve. But I don't know if it's gonna work.
Yeah, same. I got the same over here. I got a little trick on the end. But I'm not sure if it's not gonna work, I'm just stuck forever. Okay. And I can afford another one. I only got 1 million money now. Oh, never mind. I got more money. Let's see. A good ore is giving me 1.66 million now. Oh,
wow.
Yes.
That's crazy.
Yeah, that is crazy. But a lot of ores are missing. Oh, dude. Why are all my ores missing? Oh, that is bad. Why are they missing? No, don't miss.
Yay, they're missing.
Okay, I'm just gonna wait till I have 1 billion now. 1 billion. I'm on my way. I'm gonna go to your base. Okay. I'm on your... I got a really extremely good idea.
Uh-oh.
Yeah, but no, for now it's not gonna work. But for later, man. So be aware that I might have a chance to win.
This is not good. I don't like it.
I really like this, okay.
Right. So, no. Can't use any of all that.
And let's see. What are you using? Oh, what? Whoa. How much money does this give you?
1.97 million I just got then.
Nine? No.
2.25 million. What's going on?
What?
Why am I getting all such high value all of a sudden?
I don't know.
That one
Dude.
1.87 million. 1.46 million. I'm now getting RP as well.
What? I see your
dude,
money. Your money.
On?
Oh, dude. Whoa. No, this is...
Are you watching my money right
now? Yeah, I'm watching your money right now.
What is going on, dude?
I don't know.
What
I gotta fix
then?
It. I'm gonna... Oh, dude. I need to be fast because else you're gonna win. You're gonna be winning so badly now.
I'm nearly at 200 million.
Oh yes, I see that. I see that. Whoa, dude. What?
I'm gonna hit 200 million in a minute. Dude, oh my, I'm 200 million. What happened right then? I just had a massive cash boost.
Yeah, I know. How, what? How is it? Oh man, you're hacking. You're definitely hacking. Dude, I'm gonna report you to Roblox.
You can report me. I'm not doing anything, dude.
Oh, okay, let's see how much money this is giving me. Okay, I'm getting 1.76 million. Okay, and I'm gonna get more, man. I'm gonna get more. And
that was crazy.
Okay, I'm getting. Oh, how much money am? Oh, all my ores are missing. Why are they missing? Okay, I get 2.25 million now.
Wow. Right, just got two more crates here.
Okay, I'm getting.
None of them. Want
to how much money boxes. Are you getting?
Hang on, I need to run back to my base then.
Oh man.
Running. Wait, what can I buy anything now for like 200 million that would like be any good?
Well not really. There's a really extreme Stenia, you need to buy this. It's a good item for the ore teleporter, the sender.
What? What? And send it to your base. I'm thinking about the ore magnifier.
The what?
I don't know though, because if you use the ore magnifier, it means I've got to get rid of a lot of the stuff that I've already got down, because it only affects ore less than three.
Where's the ore? Where? Oh,
it's underneath the.
It's definitely worth it. So yeah, make sure you buy it. I definitely would buy it.
I got 1.6, dude. 2 million won.
2.1 million.
You can't see my values, can you?
How much is it?
I'm getting 2 million. Are you watching my money go up?
Yeah, whoa. 2 million. 2 million each ore. Dude, that is crazy.
I don't know what's going on right now.
What? No. Life is so unfair.
I'm legit a quarter of the way to winning.
Yeah, I know. 273 million. Your money is going up so fast, but I'm catching up, dude. I'm catching up.
It's gonna be like a photo finish.
Yeah. Oh man. Imagine you got 1 billion. I got 999 million. Oh.
Oh, that would be so crazy.
Okay. I'm gonna wait.
I need to get some more crates and boxes.
Oh man. I'm getting nervous.
Yes, sir. I was really worried because I thought you was gonna win because you have like a better knowledge of the game than me and
yeah,
like
but
stuff.
But always when I make a new account, I always buy UC stuff, you know. And I just loop the rainbow thing. I never do this.
Right. So I just got the crate box there. Is there any more lying around?
Did I? I have the feeling you got more upgrades than I have, but oh no, well it's probably just me. Okay, I got 160 million. Okay, I'm gonna time. Let's see if you're at 300 million. I'm gonna see how long it will take till you got 50 million and how much money I got in the same time.
Okay.
Okay, I got 167 million now.
Okay.
Okay, we're gonna wait till you got 350 million. What? Oh, I'm getting money so slowly. What is going on? Come on, Ors.
This is so good.
Ors, get to me. Come on. Give me the money.
This is so funny.
No, this... I'm losing, man. People will just call me out now, you know, in the comment section. Oh, Laser, what a noob. What a noob.
Noob, Laser, noob. Do you even mind this haven, bro?
And people will ask on my comment section, Laser, please do some more call-ups with Senek, because he's better than you.
Oh no. Right, so I don't know. I feel like you're getting more money quicker than me now.
Yeah, but a lot of ores are missing on my side. Like extremely many ores are missing. They are just missing. Because the furnace is so small. Oh, okay. No, you're what? Like 50% of my ores are missing. It's terrible.
This is good. This is a good day. 325 million.
Oh, this is a terrible day. This is a terrible day. Oh, right, dear. Oh, dear. To... Oh, they keep missing. Oh, man. Okay. Oh, come on. Hit it. No. Please hit it. I'm begging you, Urs. Please hit it. Please hit it. Please. Okay. Okay. Come on. Hit it a little bit more. There you go. There you go, Urs. That's what I'm talking about.
You got it better now? Is it doing a better job?
Yeah, well, not that much better, but it's going okay. It's pretty. It's going decent. Not good, not bad.
I can't wait until I'm like halfway there.
Oh man!
Wait, once I get halfway, what could I buy that would like be beneficial? There's still nothing around that. See, I want to buy the ore magnifier, but I don't want to because it's a lot of money.
Yeah, it's a lot of money. Okay, you almost got 250 million. I'm at 167 million, so in the meantime...
You're making money a lot quicker.
Yeah, I'm getting money like 20% faster. Oh, I'm gonna catch up, dude. I'm gonna catch up.
Uh-oh.
20%.
This is not good.
But, I think you're gonna win, because you got like 120 million more money than I got.
I don't know, man. I feel like you would slowly catch up, and at the end, you're probably
You know, it's 900 million, we will get... like the same money and
that would be crazy.
It would be so crazy. We will see. Oh, because it's getting really close now.
Ooh.
Oh, 901k from an ore? What? And the good ores, they mostly just miss. A lot of my ores are missing. Do you have the same problem?
No, all of mine go in.
Really? Okay, let me check. How do you do that? Oh man, okay, I see. Okay, I know. I'm gonna use the same thing as you do. All my orcs are basically missing, so... I gotta change this. Oh dear. Oh man, my orcs are totally random, spamming totally random.
Oh no, dude.
Oh, okay, I know it. I know how I'm gonna fix this. Okay, here we go. Okay. And they're stuck there. No, they just exploded. I'm not even kidding. They just exploded.
What's going on, dude? You're not having a good time at the minute.
No, I don't. Oh man. Oh dear, they're exploding like all the time. Oh dear, I gotta change this.
I can't believe all these boxes that we're getting, none of them has given us a crate.
Okay, orcs aren't missing anymore. Okay, I changed it a little bit.
Okay.
I'm gonna catch up now, guys. I'm almost at 300 million, so...
I'm almost at 400 million.
Yeah, but...
I'm only 100 million ahead of you now.
Yeah, first it was 120 million, and now only...
This ain't good.
This is good.
See, I was at... I don't want to spend money.
Well, we got the same money. Well, you only got exactly 100 million more.
I gotta do something to make it a better. I gotta do something to change.
Yeah, you definitely gotta do it. You gotta do what you gotta do.
It's not good.
304 million. Oh man, this is getting close. And by the way, I wanted you to buy the ore magnifier, but then it wouldn't be fair anymore. But don't buy it. It's terrible. You really wanted to buy the orb magnifier?
I was gonna, but then I realized I have to get rid of a lot of things and it's just gonna be terrible and it's a lot of money to waste at one time.
Yeah, and it doesn't even work because it only upgrades to 1k.
No, I know, that's gonna be terrible that well.
It only upgrades to 1k, dude. You're the huge iron mine ores are already worth 1k. Okay. Oh, I'm catching up. Dude, you're only 70 million in front of me.
This is not good.
This is really good. Look at this.
It's not good because you're going to win. I can see it happening. Yeah. I gotta do something.
I think we will just be the same money at around 600 million. Something like that.
Yeah, it could be. Right. Okay, so.
Okay.
I've got to find some good little ways in how I can...
get more money.
See.
Oh, this is going to be so close, dude. Oh, no. Well... You're only 60 million in front of me, ahead of me.
I don't like this. I want to obviously improve my setup. I've got to spend some more money, but I don't want to spend any money because then you'll catch up.
Yeah, so I'm not going to spend any more money because if I spend money now, I will lose. It will be.
I just got to pray I find a box and a crate.
Yeah, and with a good heart. Ooh, I see a crate. Please be a box in it. I'm going to pray there's like a professional upgrader in it. Ooh, or what else would be or a rainbow upgrader. And no box in it, never. We never get boxes.
I know, it's we're getting such terrible luck.
Yeah, I know. It's just probably the surfer, bad VIP surfer. Those huge items, they are helping like nothing at all. I mean, we could use so much better items. Okay, but we're getting there. We are getting. Oh, you're only like 30 million ahead of me. Catching up, dang. Dude. I'm catching up.
That's not good. I'm getting really nervous. You're gonna. If we continue at this rate, you're gonna win. I've gotta try and do something different.
Yeah, you definitely gotta do something different. Cause I'm gonna win now. I'm catching up. We're almost at the same money, dude. You're only 20 million ahead of. Whoa!
No! This is not good.
Wow, research points. Okay. We're almost at the same money. Just look at our money. Look at our
it's
money.
It's crazy.
It's going be equal in any second now. No, well, any second. In 1 minute or something, we will have the same money.
Right, I'm running back to my base now to do some upgrades. I'm going to have to spend some money just to get some new upgrades.
Yeah, then I will have more money, and yeah. If your upgrade doesn't work, oh man.
I know, this is a huge risk I'm about to take.
Yeah, it's a huge risk. Oh, we almost got the same money, dude. You're 10 million only ahead of me. First it was 120 million, now only 10 million. Exactly.
I don't understand how you're getting such valuable ore compared to me.
Because I'm using more potatoes. And potatoes, they are so nice. They are sweet.
Right, I'm going to have to get some more of those.
Definitely have to get... Oh, okay. Only 4 million. 4 million. 3 million, dude.
Oh, no. It's going to happen, isn't it?
Oh, it's going to happen soon. Soon. Come on. Oh, we got the same money.
This is not good.
We both had 478 million. And now I'm...
Right.
I'm ahead of you.
This is where it all changes, dude. I am about to spend all my money.
I'm gonna hit that 500 million.
Right, here we go.
Oh dear, what did you buy? Dude, what on earth? Why did you waste so much money?
Because we got some of these.
Oh, you bought some more potatoes, right?
Yeah.
Okay. Oh, you're gonna get more. Well, I got 6 potatoes. I am using 6 potatoes now. So...
Squeeze that one in. Can it go there?
Oh, you got 7. So you will get more money, but you're just too far behind, I guess.
I know. I think I'm too far behind to catch up, but I just don't know. I'm going to see 2.71 million.
Dude, that is like 500.
2.85 million.
That is 600K Wait. More than I get.
Whoa! Hold on. That's 1.4. Okay. 1.9. Not too bad.
You're
2.97.
Dude, you're getting better ores than I get. 2.97. Did you say 2.97?
Maybe.
Dude, that no way. That is not possible. I'm dreaming.
You.
Oh man.
Wait, how many? Like, I got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5,
dude,
7.
Dude, look
how
at many your money. You're getting more money and faster money than I.
I might buy some more of them, just to get even more money.
Yeah, but dear.
Oh, I don't know. Well, so why are you? You're over halfway. 561 million.
You're getting faster money now. So it's good because you already got a lot of money. You already got more than 250 million. So it can be really close now.
It's gonna be like that. Like 3.14.
No way. That isn't, dude. Oh my god.
Dude, this is crazy.
You're getting so much faster money than I get. Oh my gosh, it's gonna be so close. Okay, I'm gonna buy another upgrade. I gotta upgrade my setup a little bit.
You gotta spend some money, dude.
Yeah,
you gotta
spend some money.
See, the values have gone down now.
Okay, here we go.
They were
okay.
Really high in the fun zone. I don't know why they're doing.
I'm getting 2.36 million for a good ore.
Wow. Okay, you're gonna win now.
No, you get still.
No, because my values have gone back down to 1 million and then 730,000.
Yeah, I also sometimes get those ores. God, I don't get it. Oh, there's a crate up here. There's a crate. Let's see. I don't think there's anything inside it, but
there never is, dude. They always lie.
I think it's still gonna be really close. I mean, you're still getting. No, are you getting faster money?
No, it's gone. It's kind of gone back down again now. I think it has its moments where I get
2.9 million. Whoa, dude, that's crazy. Okay, I'm gonna get this.
Right. It's still RP. It's just all RP. This is terrible.
Yeah, I know. Why are? I mean, not even.
It's not because we're on a private server, is it?
Yeah, I think. I don't know. Okay. I'm past halfway. Still 443 million to go.
Did you just die?
Yeah, I reset it, so I don't have to walk all the way back, dude.
That's a good idea.
Yeah, oh man, you're walking so slowly. Okay. I'm getting 1.75 million for regular ore, and for the good ore, 2.36. What?
730,000.
Yeah, I'm getting 750. What? 327k for one ore?
Wow.
That was just a really bad ore. Almost at 600 million.
You gotta come and see these values, dude. They are so good.
Yeah, I can't see your values. I can't see them. I don't know. It's just
you're about to get to 600. See, you're 400 million away now, and I'm like 700 million away.
I know. Yeah. And I got a special thing I'm gonna do almost at the end. So.
Oh, you've got something up your sleeve for the end as well?
No, a special secret that will give me some money, some like really good money.
This doesn't give me joy. Knowing that you've got something.
Oh, okay. So basically, I'm not gonna tell yet. I'm not gonna tell because I'm really close to winning.
Okay.
I'm kind of close to winning now. I think.
Right. So I want to see right when you get to So let's say when you get to 650 million, who's getting more money quicker?
Probably, I don't know, we will see.
So, wait till you get 600 million.
I think I'm gonna win in around, let's say, 5 minutes, something. 3 minutes, maybe? We will see.
Wait, you're gonna win in 5 minutes?
Yeah, something like that, I guess.
Wait, what trick have you got?
Yeah, you will see, dude, you will see.
No, dude, you must have some really good trick if
you're
gonna win
really
in like 5 minutes.
It's a really extremely good trick. And yeah, it's kind of bad trick, but for now, for this race, it's an extremely good trick. So I will show you guys. I will show you in a few minutes.
I'm really nervous.
But if it doesn't work, if it doesn't work, you're gonna win.
Oh, okay.
So
it's a big risk.
It's a risk. So I hope. I hope it's gonna work. If it doesn't work, oh man. Okay, how much are you getting now from our?
I'm getting just over 1 million. Ooh. They're not that valuable.
Yeah, I'm also getting some bad ore. Sometimes I'm getting really good ore. Sometimes I'm getting bad ore. So
you're about to reach 700 million.
Yeah, well, I'm getting there. Just I think still around 2-3 minutes to go, and then I'm gonna do the special.
What are you gonna do?
Yeah, dude, you really want to know, right?
I do.
Oh, but it's kind of like a secret, and you'll see.
Can't you give me like a tiny hint?
Okay, a tiny hint. A really small hint, okay?
Okay.
It has to do something with items on your base.
Something to do with items on my base?
Yes. Yes?
Wait, hang on. Hold on!
Yes, I'm waiting.
Something to do with items on your base.
No, well, for you, it's your base. For me, it's my base.
So I had to do the item on my base.
Yes?
Dude. I think I just figured it out.
Yes? What is it?
Are you going to sell your items?
Oh, man! How you get?
Wait, how much are they worth then?
Yeah, I just calculated it, so I know how much they are worth. But yeah, if I make a little mistake over there and I calculated it wrong,
if you don't get enough money, then you've got nothing.
Yeah, exactly. Then I got nothing and I waste all my money. But I'm gonna do it in 30 seconds.
30 seconds?
30 seconds.
You are brave.
Yeah, okay. Are you ready?
Okay, I'm ready.
Okay, I'm gonna pick up every single item in 10. Now I'm really nervous now. 8. 7. Oh, if I mess this up, man.
Oof. Are you sure you've got the calculation right?
Yeah, okay. Withdraw. Oh, yes. I withdraw everything. And I'm gonna start selling now. Okay, here we go. I'm gonna sell my ore zappers. My walls, my tree, my trust pets. Ooh, okay.
Dude, oh my god.
Okay.
Are you gonna do it?
Okay, I sold everything.
And you haven't done
it? Oh, what? No! No! I messed up! No, I... Zeniak, bro, you got trolled. Oh! 1 billion! 1 billion!
Are you for real?
Yeah, I'm for real, man. I got 1.04 billion.
I can't believe that. What was the most valuable item?
And the potatoes. I have 7 of them.
You're joking me. Oh my god.
They were worth like a 150 million total.
Right, okay, if I sell every one of my items now, so let me pick up all my items,
yeah.
And let's just see
okay, yeah, what let's I see, would let's get. See how much money you will get.
Okay, so my inventory, I'm going to sell everything now. So sell it all. Dude, congratulations.
Thank
I got to say,
yeah.
That's one hell of a... You should have told me. Oh, you should have just done it and then go, Senyak, look at my money.
Okay,
I'll be like,
yeah.
What? Right, I'm selling everything now then. I'll leave the portable upgraders till last just because, you know... I think they're last on the list anyway.
663 million. Nice money. Sweet money.
Okay, the last ones I'm about to sell.
880 million. Oh, man.
That's all I would have got. Wow.
If you saw everything.
Dude,
oh, man.
I can't
this was
believe
one wow. Hell of a race.
That was so good.
Yeah.
I got to congratulate you, dude.
Thank you.
No wonder you have a nomination.
Oh.
The award.
Oh, man, thank you so much. I think it was from race. We should do this sometime again.
What would be good is everybody comment on each of our videos and let us know what kind of challenges you want to see us do in the future.
Oh yeah, that would be awesome, you know, if we made like every week a challenge or every month, something like that.
That'd be so cool.
Yeah.
That was a lot of fun, dude. I enjoyed
yeah.
that. I can't believe you got me just at the end. Ah, so
it was really close. It was especially in when you had more money than I had. Like, it's
oh, dude, when I had more money than you, if I didn't buy anything and then I sold everything.
Yeah, maybe you had that one. I don't know.
Maybe
I don't know. I don't know.
You're so sneaky.
Yeah, it was really extremely close. But it was a fun race. It was definitely a fun race.
It was definitely a fun race. So guys, we want to thank you all for watching. Make sure you check out Laser's channel. The links will be in the description down below. I cannot believe you won, dude.
Yes, and also make sure you check out Zeniak's channel. The links will be in the description.
And we'll thank you all for watching. We'll see you all soon. So goodbye.
See ya.